Polyethylene spray tanks are prone to crack either from getting dropped or from freezing temperatures. This tank is one that mounts to the back of an ATV. The tank was dropped and developed a crack, although the crack is difficult to see here. It also developed a crack that the owner tried to repair unsuccessfully with an adhesive. This will be an easy repair. Clean the damaged area as well as you can with super clean plastic cleaner. Use a rotary tool with a teardrop shaped cutting bit to create a V-groove and to grind away any crusty oxidized plastic. When this tank was accidentally dropped, the plastic got stretched and deformed from the impact. Soften the plastic with the hot air plastic welder and use something like a screwdriver handle to push the plastic back into shape. The plastic on this tank was thinner than we expected, and we accidentally cut a hole into the plastic with the rotary tool. It's not a problem, though. Just use a wider strip of polyethylene to bridge the gap. Make several passes with the strip to not only bridge the gap, but also to make the plastic thicker and stronger. You may want to smooth out the weld and melt down any curled edges with an airless plastic welder. As soon as the plastic cools off, it will be ready for use. You can speed up the cooling with compressed air if you want to. To repair the crack, clean the plastic, then remove a thin layer of oxidized, crusty plastic along the crack line with a rotary tool and a teardrop-shaped cutting bit. Lay down several passes of polyethylene welding strip to repair the crack and give it extra strength. While the plastic is still hot, use an airless plastic welder to melt down any curled edges. After all the plastic cools off, test the tank for leaks.